I'm Raven.
And I'm Brian.
And we're here with your daily announcements. Today's weather is a high of 42 and a low of 32.
Our word of the day is entrenched, meaning firmly established.
For example, her face will forever be entrenched in my memory.
Students, did you feel like class? Sign up for the spring session of credit recovery. New credit recovery students must attend an orientation session. There are two sessions, February 13th and February 28th, from 2:30 to 3:10 in room C12. Registration ends February 14th. If you have any questions, see Mr. Cromie or Ms. Caravira. Now here is Yusuf with the sports.
Girls basketball has a home game. JV plays against Fraser at 5:30. Varsity plays against Central Line at 7.
Good luck, Stallions. Now here's an interview with the Stallion Pregnant.
Good morning, Stallions. I'm here with
Dennis.
And I'm Brian. So I just want to ask you, how did you become a Stallion Pregnant student?
I was studying and I was work harder.
Alrighty. And do you want to be Stallion student next month again?
Probably.
Okay, good. Alright, everyone, thank you very much.
That's all for your Wednesday announcements. Have a great day.